The light isn't too bad.
Hold on.
I didn't know. He sent it. We got errors.
Anyway. Oh, well. Total butt. There's a total butt. Right there. Oh, sure, total butt. Well, total butt. He's basking. He's basking a good bit today. I'm proud of him. Been so busy checking on the new Tetras in Michael's community that I've not neglected. I wouldn't say neglected this today, but usually I come by and I check on the shark or the Chinese or something along those lines. I haven't really done that today. I've been so busy with the new stuff. Anyway, so these guys have been in here for how long would you say now? I don't know what time it is, but since...
It's 7:15.
So, for about 4 hours. Well, I mean 3 hours. We're doing good. These are in Squirt's community as well. These are going to be where Michael is. Michael and Ralphie and Spike are going to be in here. With a school of these guys. There's 7 of them in here. So, that's pretty cool. They're really nice. I like them a lot. Which, yeah, they do really well in the turtle tank, and they seem to be doing alright in here so far. The tank isn't fully cycled, but it's cycled enough, and it should be done only next week, only this coming up week, but they seem to be doing quite well. So they're in here, I'll be adding more of these guys, I want to have as many plants as I do fish, so right now I have enough to have about 15 fish in here. I have 7. I want to have 20 of these guys, but that's not including, you know, other fish. So I might start off with 10 of these, and then the 3 Ralphie Owls, and the 4 Corridors that I have. So, yeah. So that would be roughly 20 plants, which at the moment, maybe about 20 worth. So that's looking good. And then over here, if it's lit enough, might be kind of dark. But we have the emerald brow, the big koi's, these special corridors. These aren't your regular everyday koi's, people. These are your broskies, the brokies, the brocus, the brocus, 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 the emerald brocus, the splendid corridors, the emerald splendids. I like them. They're really cool. They're a little tiny right now. But they're going to be the ones with the Raphaels, these guys. There's 4 of them in here. I would like to have 6, but 4 does it. That's what they had was 4, so I picked up 4. But they're in here right now. I don't trust them in the 55 because of the nitrites right now. There's no ammonia. There's no ammonia at all. There's nitrite and there's nitrate. But once the nitrite disappears within a couple days, I'll move the corridors into here. And then by this weekend, hopefully move the Ralphios and the Bumblebee. And then on Tuesday, I have my tips. So I may pick up some more plants. And depending, maybe some more of these guys. So, well, there's an update. And of course, today is bloodworms. So bloodworms in a couple hours, and we gotta brush the squirties. So if you're looking for that video, we should have a brushing squirties video. It's been a while. Well, what a whale. Closing with total butt. Awesome.